Hello children, today we will learn some simple tricks to make attractive painting. For this we require two canvases. If you don't have canvas, you can use simple drawing paper, brush, painter's tape and colors. Now we will start. First we will take this canvas and I will put tape over here. Like this, I have divided it. Now we will take colors. What will I do? I will put some color like wherever I require this color. First, I will put this one. Now I will take this color this one here and here. Now I will take this color . We'll apply it here. Now I will take brush and will spread the color. First I will spread this one. Like this. Now I will clean the brush and just spread this color. Now again I will clean my brush and will spread this color. Like this. After spreading the color, it will take 15 minutes to dry. Till then, we will prepare another canvas. We will leave it. Now I am taking this canvas and will take two colors. Now I will sprinkle color over this, like this. After this, we will take another color. And we'll sprinkle this one. It will look like this. It will also take 15 minutes to dry. Now we will keep it this side. After removing the tape, it will look like this. See, I have given line here to make it more attractive. I have used different color for, see here pink, I have used green one. Here this green and this green over here. So this way it's looking very attractive. See this one? How nice is this one looking? Isn't it? Very simple trick, very easy, but the outcome is very attractive.